Hello to everyone. So today let's learn about number 4. So tell me, what are these? Yes, you're right. These are flowers. Now tell me, how many flowers are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4 flowers. Now let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 flowers. Now let's write number 4. See, we are using standing line and slipping line. We are going to make number 4. How many ice creams are there? Yes, there are 4 ice creams. So let's begin writing 4 number. 4 number has 3 lines, 2 standing line and 1 slipping line. So starting from small standing line and then we will make a slipping line. Then again we will make a standing line. Thank you to all.